रावण। In Ravan, SRK's character was a South Indian Hindu who was given a Christian funeral. But in the next scene, it was spotted that Kareena was immersing the ashes of SRK's character, which is impossible. PK. In this movie, Sarfaraz tells Jaggu that he works in the Pakistani embassy in Bruges. But in reality, there is no Pakistani embassy in Bruges. It is in Brussels actually. Ye Jawani Hai Diwani. In one scene of the movie, Ranbir Kapoor is spotted taking all the luggage of Deepika, including the book she was holding. But in the next scene, the book can be spotted again inside Deepika's hand. Zindagi Na Milegi Dobara. In this movie, Katrina asks for her friend Spike to go after Hrithik immediately to express her feelings. But in the next scene, her clothes got changed. Did Katrina really spend time in changing clothes and not cheesing? Also, there was a mistake of facts in the movie, as the bull running event happens first in July and then La Tomatino in August in Spain. But for the movie, the makers changed the facts and the La Tomatina happened first, whereas bullfighting happened later. Bhag Milkha Bhag. In this biopic, they can be heard singing the song Nanha Munna Rahi Hu, which released in 1962. But the mistake is the movie is actually based on 1950s and the song was not released yet. Badlapur. In one scene of this movie, Raghu throws a wine bottle and the stains of wine was at the wall. But a second later in the next scene, the stains were all vanished like magic happened there. Dam Laga Ke Haisha. In this movie, Prem's family sets off in a Maruti Omni van to meet Sandhya. But in the next scene, the Maruti van turns into an old broken car. Lagan. The movie is set in 1892 and they can be spotted playing cricket with having 6 balls per over. But in reality, during that time, England only allowed to play 5 balls per over. Hum Dil De Chuke Sanam. In the end of the movie, there is a huge location problem. Aishwarya can be seen running on a bridge which is in Hungary. But as per the movie, they were in Italy back then and Hungary is not in Italy.